through center. This one played in. Driger on it. And Koska, he was just dump truck there. And putting a shoulder into him was David Brohl. Guillaume Lapine didn't like that. And they're going to throw down the near wing face-off circle. Lapine stepping up for his defensive partner. Then Guy got his jersey pulled forward and up and over his head. David Brohl knew what was coming as he answered the bell with Lapine stepping in for teammate Michael Koska.